Hey guys, welcome back to Mentelligence. In today's video, we're going to show you 7 surprising things women want but you never do. Well, we've seen Teaching Men's Fashions video about this, and we can't help but think we can add some more things women want to his list. And just to be sure that you'll get more from us, we'll be showing you the number one thing you always do that women don't want. Let's jump right in. Number 7, befriend. Alright guys, perhaps one of the most surprising things that women want is for you to become friends with her. While we know that the ultimate goal here is to learn how to get a girl to like you, the truth is, you should begin the work by being, in the friend zone first. You may not know this, but what women really want is someone who's going to be their best friend before he becomes their boyfriend. So yes, when it comes to understanding women, it will not hurt if you start in the friend zone and then move your way out gradually. Number 6. Somebody. Guys, another one of the surprising things women want but men seem to never get is that she wants to be treated like your equal, or your buddy too. This is because while it's true that girls sometimes need help with opening the jar or lifting that heavy stuff, what women really want is for them to be seen as a partner, not just weaker or anything less. So make it known to her that you look at her just like you look at your buddy, only a lot more special. Number 5. More than her. Probably the most surprising of the things that women want that you never do is get close to her friends and her family, or at least make an effort to get to know them. Aside from this is a surefire way to get girls to chase you, there are 2 more things you can tick off the list when you do this. First, when you want to get to know her friends and family, it shows that you're serious and that you want to hang around for a long time. Second, it shows that you genuinely care about her because you also care about the important people in her life. See, the popular belief is that when you want to learn how to impress a girl, you should focus on her and her alone. Sure, there's no question that you'll need to make her know that she's the only one you desire, but you shouldn't take her loved ones for granted. After all, they're part of who she is, and if your intentions are good, this shouldn't be a problem. Another thing that wouldn't be a problem is learning how to make girls chase you instantly when you watch this video where we tell you how to do just that. Number 4. So soft. Now, this one's not only surprising, but it's also weird. One of the things women want is a man who's not afraid to show that he has a soft side as well. And so, when you're trying to learn about the things guys do that girls like, you can actually show her that you're not invincible. Show her that you're not always strong. By doing this, you can make it obvious that you're not trying to impress her all the time by pretending you don't get hurt or that you don't give a care in the world. What women really want is someone who has true emotions. This is why you should never be ashamed to show her that you're vulnerable. Plus, doing this will also make her want you more because she knows that you trust her enough to show your weak side. And while we know you just can't wait to text her and ask her when her mother's birthday is again, don't go just yet because we have 3 more items on our list. Plus, don't forget at the end of the video where we're going to show you the number one thing women want you to never do. Let's jump right back in. Number 3. Listen to understand. Another thing you should know when you want to know how to get girls to like you is that you should learn how to listen deeply, and that is to listen to understand. You see, this is also one of those habits women love. A recent study by psychologist Faye Dole says there's 2 kinds of listening. First, there's listening to respond. When someone only listens for them to be able to respond in the process, they just listen lightly, just enough for them to be able to formulate a reasonable response. The second one is listening to understand, where a deep level of listening happens because someone listens in order to genuinely understand what the other person is saying. So what do women want? Obviously, women want the second one, someone who will listen to understand. This is because what men usually do when women tell them their problems is they listen to respond and solve the problem, when in reality, women only want them to listen, just that. And of course, in understanding what women want, it wouldn't hurt to get yourself acquainted with the other habits that women love. Do this by watching our video, which has over 700,000 views already. Number 2, ask me out. Okay, another one of the surprising things women want is for you to ask her things. She wants you to be interested in how her day went. She wants you to ask if she likes to go to the movies or if she likes to just stay in. In other words, she wants you to be inquisitive. She wants you to be curious about her. She wants you to value her opinions and views about stuff, even the simple ones. This all boils down to none other than respect. When you respect someone, you would want her to be heard. So when you ask her for her say, you're showing her that you respect her. And boy, I haven't met a woman who doesn't like to be respected. Number 1, kitchen kitten. The number one thing on our list of surprising things women want that you never do is showing her that you can come in handy when it comes to the kitchen. This may be one of the reasons girls think you're unattractive. You see, when they told you that a way to a man's heart is through his stomach, they forgot to tell you that it's also the way to a woman's heart. So, does this mean that girls wouldn't want you if you don't know how to cook? Nah, being handy when it comes to the kitchen doesn't only mean knowing how to cook. This can also mean that you can wash the dishes if need be, or you can wipe the grease off the stove once the cooking is done. This can mean just about anything you can do to help in the kitchen, because thinking that kitchen work is only for women has long been obsolete. Another thing that's becoming irrelevant nowadays is not knowing the reasons why girls think you're unattractive. Do something about it right now by watching this video we made where we give you 11 of these reasons. Wow, you've made it. Now we're in the part where we tell you the number one surprising thing that women do not want, but you always do. This is none other than making her the center of your world. This is because the thought of being someone else's center of attention might sound romantic, but in reality, it's just exhausting and suffocating. Women want men who have their own lives and know how to love themselves before they love a woman. In short, they want to have a life outside of them. That's the truth. So if you want to learn to be more attractive, don't make her your world. Make you your world. Did we miss anything that women want but men never do? Let us know in the comments below. Gentlemen, now that you already know about these surprising things that you seem to have no clue about before, we sincerely hope that you'll use them to your advantage and finally win the girl of your dreams. Now, if you think you need more tips and some tricks in order to win her, then don't worry, we got you covered. You can actually head over to this video where we literally give you 10 tricks to make girls chase you in an instant. Go watch it now. This has been Mantelligence. Thanks for watching.